गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फर्स्ट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। सो क्लास, दिस इज योर मैथ्स पीरियड। टेक आउट योर मैथ्स बुक एंड नोटबुक। नाउ ओपन योर मैथ्स बुक एंड कम टू पेज नंबर 131। पेज नंबर 131, ओके? नाउ क्लास, रीड क्वेश्चन नंबर टू विद मी। सो वी हैव डन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन येस्टरडे, वी हैव डन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, टुडे वी विल डू क्वेश्चन नंबर टू। सो राइट द मल्टीप्लीकेशन फैक्ट्स फॉर ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एडिशन फैक्ट्स। सो वी हैव टू राइट द मल्टीप्लीकेशन फैक्ट्स फॉर दीज एडिशन फैक्ट्स, लाइक 3 + 3 + 3, एड 3 + 3 + 3, 3 + 3 इज इक्वल्स टू 6 एंड 6 + 3 इज इक्वल टू 9, और 3 टाइम्स कितना होगा, 3 टाइम्स कितना होगा, 3 आर 9, ओके? एंड यहाँ पे विच नंबर इज दिस, 3। वी आर राइटिंग दिस मल्टीप्लीकेशन फैक्ट, ओके? दिस इज द एडिशन फैक्ट एंड दिस इज द मल्टीप्लीकेशन फैक्ट। सो विच नंबर इज दिस, 3, मल्टीप्लीकेशन के साइन। Now how many times? 1, 2, 3. So 3 threes are 9. Okay. Now next. Firstly, which number is this? 7. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. So 7 fours are 28. Now if we add 7 4 times, we'll get 28. Answer will be 28, because 4 times 7 or 7 times 4 is equal to 28. Okay. Now next is, which number is this? 1. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 1 sevens are 7. Then add these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 times 1 is equal to 7. Okay. Now this part, which number is this? 2. Now how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So class, 2 sevens are 14. Very good. So write 14 here. So 7 times 2 is equals to 40, or 2 sevens are 14. Okay. Now come to question number 3. Write each of the following multiplication facts as repeated addition. So these are the multiplication facts and we have to write the addition fact of these multiplication facts, okay? So 6 threes are, means 6 times 3. So hum 6 times 3 likhenge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay? Now 6 threes are 18, alright? 6 threes are 18. Now 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15 and 3 6s are 18. Okay. Now next, 4 into 5, 4, 5. So 4 times 5. So we have to write 4 times 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So 4 5s are 20. And 6 threes are 18. Next, 7 into 4. So 7 times 4. We have to write 4 how many times? 7 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now 7 fours are 28, or 4 sevens are 28. Alright. Now class, last part, 8 into 1 means 8 times 1. So we have to write 1 how many times? 8 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So 8 ones are 8 or 1 eights are 8. Okay. Complete this work in your book. Class, I hope you have understand this class work. Now your homework is, firstly you have to put today's date, which is 6th of October 2020. After that, write down class work and then write down the name of the exercise, exercise 10A. Okay, after that, note down this question, question number 2, in a very beautiful handwriting, and then do this question in your notebook. Similarly, note down question number 3 in your notebook in a very neat and clean handwriting, and then do question number 3 in your notebooks. Okay? So that's all for today. Thank you so much, class 4. Take care. Bye-bye.